Here we have a cheap lock. Mark is a Maverick. And this is a lock which has a key with magnets in it that you place on top of the lock and it will open. Now, to show you the inner workings of the lock, what we have done is we have taken the plate off so you can see the insides. And as you can see, there's a metal plate, and this plate has small holes. Above the plate, we see pins, four of them. These pins can pivot. The pins are moved by the key. The key, if we remove the top part, you can see inside of the key there are four small magnets that can be positioned in one of six places. These magnets will pull on the pins that pivot the pins inside of the lock. So let's put the key on the lock and we see that the pins are now in position. If we have the correct key, the pins will enter the holes in the metal bar that is here and it can move up far enough for the lock to open. And I can show that it is actually by the movement of this key, by the magnets, by pulling out one, so here's the magnet, I put it back in a different position. So now we have changed our key and you will see that the leftmost pin cannot enter the bar and it remains closed. By pulling harder it doesn't work because the actual push on this piece of mechanism is done by this little spring. So all in all, an interesting lock. Here I have the correct key.